Broadcasting live from the Vile Stadium in San Francisco, home of the 40 Nightmares. You know why this team is named that? Because their fans are known to wake up in a cold sweat screaming at the top of their lungs. I don't blame them.
Don't poke fun at their city, Grim. Plenty of great places to eat if you like vegan.
Hey, I love to eat vegan, but they all have wine when you're cooking them.
It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. The Insane Colts go up against the Midway Mutants. Tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We are going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech. Kickoff to the biggest game of the year, the NFL Mayhem Bowl, is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that cramp dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and 10. Moving, he picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Third and 4. Threads the needle for a first down. First down and 5. Second down and 6. So at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
And that brings up 3rd and 1. Holy crap, he runs straight into a mutant trap and dies. Reminds me of my breakfast cereal, the old Nut Crunch. Attempt, trying to ignore the defensive threats of murder. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they hold us up or if that was just a one-time thing.
Is always good for an easy kill.
Yeah, I think you're losing.
supercharged with electricity. There's no reason to drop the ball if you're still alive. And the defense scrummed it out and came up with the ball. And he's off to the races.
Holy mother of mutant mayhem, he scored!
Huh. I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game.
Says enough of this BS and jumps offside to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and ten. Kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. They're going to be able to return this one.
Two-foot putt. You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
from Satan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. You need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay.
Is important.
And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose. On that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. And that'll be second down and four. Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. And it's first and ten.
I don't see a chance in hell here. It might be time to change the channel. I think Heidi's playing on Superstation WKRP.
Now, this coach must have played too many video games. You gotta punt it here. Come on. Pow! With the brain scrambler. And a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle so neither team can put their players on the bench. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, it sounds like my offseason.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. First down and six. And the offense jumps on sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Much like my wedding night, there was a big explosion, and everyone left disappointed.
What do you mean, everyone?
Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. A runner pulls out a chainsaw. One when you could go for two.
It's always been my philosophy. A Brits can't even get one.
Oh, bam! Gutsy run for the conversion.
No man, nobody can touch what I want. I take all you mutants out. That's right.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
Chance at this point to steal a possession.
Steal it ain't right, Grim. It just ain't right.
Perfect kick and recovery by the kicking team. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. A timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. And that player just transformed into a giant. Good luck blocking. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up. Jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho-ho! Crowd's loving it. The quarterback defense had enough with this ref and jumps offside to kill him. Walk away big winners. The Mayhem Bowl is won by a decisive victory. It was close for a while, but then all hell broke loose.
Speaking of all hell breaking loose, I gotta go to the can.
And let's talk to the MVP now. Once again, the folks at Evilisand thank our viewing audience and the Newton Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boy. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleader did, huh? Hey, Jr., start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We've got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not.